So what I want to do is teleport back. Recall. Legendary skills and stuff. Okay. Unlike Daggerfall, I don't have to reset the recall point. It's there for good. Listen, Daggerfall, mark and recall are two different spells. Sound like someone just, like, powering themselves up with fire. So now we can go in this way and get right to Nulfaga without having to go through all that. But I want to explore the rest of the dungeon. So, no, that's right, I went ahead. I went that way and fought them. So we'll go this way now. See, it's all mapped out though. I guess because I was in the vicinity more or less. But I never went this way. I'm gonna just quick save.
What was that?
So they get alerted, but I'm still hidden. Maybe I made a noise. Oh, where to go now? Hiding behind a doorway.
Is someone there?
Brah! Something like that. Call off the dog. Heavy armor increasing. Wooden robes, mithril dagger. Hold on a second, this mithril dagger, I don't think it's as good as the ebony, right? No. Negative one. It should be negative two. Heard that. Does not like the healing sound. No likey. You know, I don't remember how you find out how much mana you have. Yeah, see, I don't have enough for that, even at full. Oh, we still have this over here. Stuck him to the wall. 3 gold. 100 gold, 5 lockpicks, potion of levitation, rat meat, and a ruby. Cool. Shelf. So that's what's down here. But there's a little more to explore, I see. I wonder if there's any respawning. Good question, right? Like, is it like Skyrim where you complete the dungeon, it says clear? And you no longer encounter things? Or is it more like Daggerfall where things respawn? See? It looks like I'm in that corridor right by the entrance. But I'm upstairs. So, hard to tell where you are, right? And I've been here trying to find my way over there. But I don't even know how to get there. See, I think even on the map it would say cleared normally, right? But, I mean, Nulfaga is still in there, and the dragon, so it's technically not cleared. And never will be. Yeah, I'm all the way over here. Have I ever been in there? I mean, it looks like I have. But this is probably another floor. I can't leave map notes like on Daggerfall. In there. Find locate. Oh. That's not what I need. So I forget where the entrance is. Is where I just came from. Where the room is that with all the switches. Yeah, I'm back down here. That's where I came in. Or came up. Oh boy, back here again. Yeah, I think I'm just going. Yeah, I'm back here. Yeah, that's it. I guess I'm done. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's head back to Daggerfall then. Oh, I'm hitting V for travel. Voyage or whatever. Map. It's funny. You get in the habit of these, the way Daggerfall works. Even though I know I'm not playing Daggerfall, I'm hitting all the key combinations. World map. I'm always trying to drag the map. And you don't drag the map. That leaves a marker. Castle Daggerfall. time is it? Okay. Hi. He would normally talk and tell you to behave yourself again if you'd talk to him. I could barely get up here.
You've returned. What news do you bring of my husband's grandmother?
Your Majesty, though somewhat mad with grief, Nulfaga is still very much alive.
I confess I doubted I would ever see you again. Your news that Nulfaga is still among the living does my heart much good. Here is your dagger.
Thank you.
However, I need your assistance once more. Your valor and discretion have been invaluable in the matter with Nulfaga, but...
But?
Oh, I do not even know how to broach this subject. I need you to promise me, on your ancestors' honor, that you will do what you can to help me. And never breathe a word of what I say or what you see to anyone else anywhere. Will you so swear?
Of course, Your Majesty. What about the guy sitting next to you? You gonna swear for him too? Because... He's paying close attention to us, but of course.
I will trust you then. The matter concerns my mother-in-law, the Dowager Queen of Daggerfall and widow of Lysandus, Minasira. As mistress of the household finances, I have noticed that she has been paying for the upkeep of a fortress called Castle Necromagon.
Necromagon?
Complete with a large platoon of soldiers. A short while ago, she disappeared with a wrapped parcel of papers and came back days later with empty hands. She has recently left again with another parcel of letters, and my spies have verified that she has gone to Castle Necromagon.
Necromagon?
You will have to trust that my suspicion of her activities is justifiable, for I am not in a position to offer proof. What I need for you to do is go to Castle Necromagon and find that parcel of letters, or any other information about her activities there.
Mm-hmm.
Minasira will be returning soon, so it is urgent that you leave immediately. Good luck.
Most urgently. Necromagon. I thought it was... I always thought I was calling it Necromogan.
Need something?
Need something.
Need something.
Alright, so I didn't read these. Receive Minasira's letters. Alright, let me see what this all says here. Aubk-i, the Queen of Daggerfall, asked me to check on the condition of her grandmother-in-law, Nulfaga. Upon meeting her, it had become obvious that she had been driven mad with grief over the death of her son, King Lysandus. Okay. So we returned to Queen Aubk-i and gave her the report. Now, Queen Aubk-i wants me to investigate her mother-in-law, the Dowager Queen of Daggerfall, by entering her fortress, Castle Necromagon. Sounds so much better. Necromagon. Necromogan. To see what becomes of the parcels of paper Minasira has been bringing there. Perhaps the letters will contain some information relevant to the Emperor's request. Receive Minasira's letters. Okay, I'm not completely sure, but I think at some point we're supposed to go to Wayrest and pick up some quests there. I don't know. Normally we'd get a letter summoning us there. I just want to make sure I don't miss a quest. The world map. I just want to see if we can fast travel, because otherwise we have to run all the way over there. We've been pretty much fast traveling to everywhere. What time is it? The dead will arrive shortly. Hold on a second. We can fast travel, okay. Okay. I want to go stay at the Thirsty Muskrat again. Is it this way? More or less, yeah. I don't know exactly when these ghosts appear. Oh, is it right here? A lot closer than I thought. Hi.
You need something?
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Oh.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Are you gonna show me to the room? I need to sell you stuff too, though.
Need something?
Let's sate that appetite.
Mm-hmm. Here, take this one. It's like kind of almost done. Silver shield. 8 mithril daggers. Yeah, she gave us this elven dagger of vanishing. Summon Daedra up to level 12 and sent back to oblivion. I like that. Otherwise, it does less damage still than my ebony dagger. Okay. 8 mithril daggers. Boom. Eleven mage robes. Oh, I gotta try this stuff too. Preferably not while sitting down. Last time that kind of screwed me up. I just don't have enough money for all that. You can have 3 of them.
Good day.
He didn't show me to my room last time, did he? I don't remember him doing that. No, I forgot what I was going to do. Oh, I was gonna try this stuff. What does copper do? Detect enemy. Frost Miriam? Resist frost. Khajiit nightshade. This stuff might kill me. Nightshade. Good rendition. Snowberries. Resist fire and yellowberries. Nimbleness. Haha. I'm detecting him. Let's quick save and try the nightshade because I'm a little worried about that. Damage health. Yeah, poison antidote. Strong stuff. Maybe I can find some poisons. Or make some poisons. I'm watching the effect. The plus. Just roast the top. Awesome. Haha. Okay. rest how long? Until it's no longer night. I am the rested. Is it safe? It should be safe. The odd blade that's behind us. Let's go there. Just keeping an eye out just in case there's any last minute ghosts. Right, we go back to the can't even look through the windows.
Hmm? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Both. Yeah, I gotta buy some more spells. Now that I have gold. I don't want to sell any of this stuff.
Until next time.
Need something?
Hmm?
Take a look.
He's not gonna buy anything that she wouldn't, right? Okay. Actually, if I run out, actually, let me just see something. Then if I go local or big map, yeah. That's how we do it. Now I remember, I think he's to the right. Yes.
Hmm?
Popudax.
Hmm. I had you figured for a maid. I think you'll appreciate this.
I may appreciate it indeed. Resist frost. Well, I'm gonna sell these. I don't need resist frost that much. Detect enemies, pretty cool. I'm not sure how much guys are going to be messing around with the alchemy ingredients, but I'll get a few of them. So resist fire for the snowberries. Okay, so I guess I'll keep the rest. He doesn't even have that much. Let's just see what else we have. Yeah. Guess I'll be selling magehoods. I mean, I'm gonna buy some spells from him. And then they'll give him some money back. of Firestorm. Okay, so these are like the quote-unquote level one kind of spells. Courage. Yeah. Someone familiar, I guess. I'm not completely sure. I don't think I used Raise Zombie or anything like that in, or Raise Dead, whatever you call it, in Daggerfall. Because I think you need an already dead body there, right? Otherwise, if I'm conjuring a new one, then that's great. But I don't know if it works that way. Fear. Healing hands. Turn lesser undead. Okay. And now we're into some of the stuff that I can't cast. Because lightning rune is too many points. Fast healing. This is neat. Acidic field. That's new. I don't remember seeing that in Daggerfall or Skyrim. Causes target to shrink to half its normal size for 16. That's interesting too. I don't remember seeing that in Daggerfall or Skyrim. But I don't know if that changes the damage that they do, or are they still being like half size and hitting you for the same amount of damage? That absorbs stamina. This is kind of like a vampire spell, because that's what they do. They absorb stamina, and then once your stamina is down to zero, you're dead. Hand of Decay. A bolt of lightning. Huh. What's the difference? Bolt of lightning, 25 points. And this does 35 points. Health and half to magicka. Yeah, so this is better than lightning bolt. Interesting, they're the same price. Jumping. Can jump twice as high for 180 seconds without taking fall damage. Okay. Speech is increased. Magicka leech. Notorgo's curse. Reduce the speed of the target. See, I remember we had a Notorgo's blessing, gift, something like that, that made us faster. I don't remember seeing one that can slow. I mean, other than here in Skyrim. Should have all this. Resist cold, fire, poison, and shock. Slow falling. Stone. Yeah, I'm done with. Actually, well, I can sell him this other thing. This other mage hood. Stone flesh. I still don't have enough. Okay. Thanks.
Until next time.
Mm-hmm. Next time indeed. I got two notes from her. Oh, this is the one I found in Windmaze Zone, right? It's just like, I am glad you found your... How could you be glad you didn't know I read that letter? Alright, acidic field, conjure familiar, fast healing, fear, hand of decay, healing hands, jumping, magical leech, resist cold, fire, poison, and shock, slow falling, and turn lesser undead. That's a lot of spells. The learning. My head is about to burst. What time is it? It's morning. So, Kessel Necromogan, absolutely. Just can't shake the feeling that maybe I should be going to Ray Rest and see what they need to do. Because I don't want to miss out on those quests. But I'm going to guess we're not supposed to go there yet, because I can't fast travel there. Castle Necromogan. Okay. I don't know what waits me there. Oh, Necromogan. Sorry. I'm just saying it the lame way. That might be Dureni Tower, I'm not sure. And then... what's this? I'm not looking at Sentinel from across the water, am I? Maybe I am. Draw distance is crazy, then. And that's Daggerfall. You could see everything. Crazy. It's Castle Necromogan. Interesting. Anyway, we will explore that dungeon next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.